Sokol.
Bože.
It's you,
How's your family?
Kurva! Please, I had no choice. I just want to survive. Leave now! Before I call my friends over and they help me do what I should have done when you people first come to see me. Enjoy watching my...
The police will feed confessions up to the civilians. How can we ignore what the police are doing in Utulay? Someone left all the showers running again.
The way they're forced to live.
I hate to see what is happening here. Common area, kitchens and gym clear.
Turn the safety off again?
We should secure the entrance. I worry the police will beat confessions up to the civilians. Kitchen, gym are clear.
These crises will forge our character.
What should we do about the police?
How can we ignore what the police are doing in Utulay? Nothing happening in the LQ.
We got a bunch.
Will only escalate the situation. their justification. I know it is a lot to ask, to lay down in front of our oppressors. But only in this way will the augmented be accepted into the world again. I speak to all of you.
They will start executing orgs.
Not as the leader of Ark, but as your neighbor, a friend.
The center. Structure. Arcology. Quality. Excellent. Center. Restoring the past and building the future.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
That seems more like a dream now than a reality. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Tradition, precision, refinement, static watches. It's about time.
I'm not kidding you. It was about, maybe 1 meter by two, about half a meter tall, no stickers, nothing.
What was in it?
Gold-colored protective headgear, wired full of high-end tech. One of Marchenko's new buddies seized it before I could even think.
Kurva! They must be planning something big.
Yes, exactly. And with all the morons we've recruited lately, no wonder they're keeping quiet.
Here they will start executing all the public.
How can we ignore what the police are doing in Utulek?
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I can see it now. You're settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out on the road, she can.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Thank you.
chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
Better find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
Places and handle Fuzzy at the clinics.
I have not seen him do that in weeks.
No, it is like he is... like he has given up.
He better not have. Stalas is the reason... and I joined R. And if he cannot find a way out of this mess, then I am not sure there is one.
Nothing on this level of OP. I could smell him coming, poor Talos. Should I do anything besides patrol? Posters and radio shows will change.
What if we did blow up Ruznik?
You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no. But do you ever get the feeling someone else is pulling the strings around here?
You need some sleep, man. You're getting paranoid.
Good PR. attacks have backed us into a corner. We're good.
I wish I had a bigger role to play.
We are being framed.
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Delos should be live on air. We need him to calm the situation.
Arco is blamed for Rizika.
I have a great idea for an alpha. We are being framed. Operations clear on this level.
Recruitment has been up. Could use a few more soldiers.
Did you see that?
Clear. So, you have any socket sisters you recommend? Does he really think they're coming in here?
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.